This past summer, a series of seemingly random shootings gripped the area in fear and took the lives of three people. Today, the suspect is maintaining his innocence and pleading not guilty. Deputies arrested Sean Barrett after a shooting in Metairie in June and say they have evidence linking him to at least half a dozen other violent crimes in the weeks leading up to that shooting. Barrett is facing multiple murder charges. His next hearing is set for October 21st. Oh, this